you have selected the CONCEPT1, Schaeffler's automatic lubricator. This decision saves you a lot of work and ensures that your machines and equipment are receiving a continuous supply of oil or grease. But every lubricant gets depleted. The time has come to refill your Schaeffler lubricator. Decouple the CONCEPT1 from its connecting adapter and remove the cover, indicating dial and drive unit. You already know some of these steps from the initial filling process. This time also check the lubricator for any signs of damage and clean it carefully. To prevent lubricant contamination, refill the lubricator in a dust and dirt-free environment. First, move the piston to its end position. Then place the CONCEPT1 on the drum pump's filling socket and press the lubricant into the cartridge. You can either use one of Schaeffler's ARCANOL lubricants or greases or oils from other manufacturers, provided that these also fulfill the required properties. Remove the lubricator from the drum pump and cover the lubricant outlet using the dedicated closing cap. Next, attach the new drive unit to the top side. Position the indicating dial to zero and snap it onto the drive unit. Attach the cover in the utmost position. Finally, mark the refilling date on the lubricator. You can now place the full cartridge in storage or put it to use immediately. Activate the CONCEPT1 by setting the desired lubricant period on the indicating dial. All you need is a screwdriver or a coin. Also, mark the cartridge with the next replacement date. Follow the same procedure when reusing the cartridge after storage. Concentrate on other tasks and reduce the risks associated with manual lubrication with Schaeffler's CONCEPT1.